college students in Bethlehem enjoy the snow day too at Lehigh. They don't need to look too far for sledding hills. The campus in Bethlehem got a little over 10 inches of snow today. Oh, awesome. Ooh, careful.
Whoa.
Yeah, some students or one student even came with skis. That's pretty cool. While others opted for a trash bag to hit the jumps, you can tell they had fun considering how much snow has already...
That's a really nice hill right there. That's,